As the answer was pulling
the a picture that touched many hearts, but for some still brings vivid, frightening memories.
I prefer not to look at that picture.
Really?
It is hard.
That's because the little boy cradled in Red Sox player Jim Rice's arms is Tom Keene's son, critically injured by a speeding baseball. 27 years ago, Keene and his two oldest boys were sitting just two rows up from the dugout at Fenway.
In the fourth inning, Dave Stapleton was up at bat, and he hit a line drive foul ball that was just a rocket. You couldn't even see it.
Tom heard a crack. He thought the ball hit the dugout. Then he heard his four-year-old son screaming.
His head was slumped over and the blood was bleeding out of the left side of his head. And at that moment, I realized it had not hit the side of the dugout. It had actually struck him in the head.
Tom says in an instant, Jim Rice reached into their row, scooped up Jonathan, and started running down the steps of the dugout. Jonathan got medical care within seconds. Now 31 and living in North Carolina, Jonathan doesn't remember that day, but has nothing but praise for Rice.
Yeah, he definitely, I think he saved my life. His reaction and ability to stay cool in that situation when really nobody else did anything is remarkable.
A year later, Jonathan was invited back to Fenway, threw out the first pitch, and was given a thorough once-over by Jim Rice. The only evidence of the accident, a small scar not even noticeable in pictures. And while Jonathan's lifelong hero is now being recognized for his success on the field, the Keene family says he has always been in their Hall of Fame. Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.